Spiderhead takes place in the near future, where convicts are offered the chance to volunteer as medical subjects to shorten their sentence. One such subject for a new drug capable of generating feelings of love begins questioning the reality of his emotions. This hit Netflix in June, and it's directed by Joseph Kosinski, with this being the second film of his we got this year after Top Gun Maverick, and it's written by Deadpool co-writers Rhett Reese and Paul Wernick. Though, despite this crew, along with a cast that includes Chris Hemsworth and Miles Teller in the lead roles, it feels like there was really no build-up to this one, which is a bit of a shame given the talents of everyone involved, especially the up-and-coming Kosinski, after the year he's already having, with Top Gun being as well-received as it was. Now, one thing I have to say is that, while he might not have the name recognition to him just yet, similar to Top Gun Maverick and even some of his previous films like Only the Brave and Tron Legacy, this once again shows the keen eye he has behind the camera in building up suspense. The film was certainly shot well, and the action scenes, while not a consistent presence throughout the movie, are all really well done here when we do get to see them. And I think the way Kosinski blocks each sequence, he sets the atmosphere well. The scenes where the prisoners actually receive these dosages were especially stylish enough moments, and that all goes hand in hand with the film's intriguing premise, within this prison that actually aims for true rehabilitation, as well as the performance. Chris Hemsworth plays a much more villainous role than what we're used to from him, and it's a nice change of pace from the normally heroic and comedic actor. There's a charm to him here, and he comes off like a friendly enough guy at first, and a friendship does seem to form between him and Teller, though there's also a manipulative side hiding underneath all that, and the balance Hemsworth strikes when evoking all this was really well done. Meanwhile, Teller, along with Journey Smollett as our two main prisoners, were quite compelling, with their characters having a clear affection for one another that was brought out to the forefront nicely by their solid chemistry with each other. I'd say though, while the movie can be fairly engrossing, its style and its performance mask the fact that not exactly a whole lot happens at times. It can be very dialogue heavy, and you're engaged because of how well all the cast does and for Kosinski's great direction. However, with its settings and the themes it's looking to explore regarding things like true rehabilitation, forgiveness, as well as power structures, the film never ultimately has anything meaningful to say on the subject, nor does it really hit any profound levels with any of its characters, and instead it devolves a bit into a cookie cutter by the numbers action thriller. One that's entertaining, and it didn't feel like a slog, but still left things a bit emotionally hollow. So it makes Spiderhead a bit of a mixed bag. It's not a bad time overall, especially for its intriguing premise, Kosinski's ratcheting up the suspense and all the performances, especially Chris Hemsworth. However, the film ultimately feels a little surface level, and while it's fairly entertaining all throughout, it felt like it was teeing things up for something much deeper that we never really get, making it feel pretty generic at the end of the day. You can certainly do much worse than this, but I was hoping for a bit more. Spiderhead gets a 6 out of 10. So let me know, did you see Spiderhead, or are you planning to see it, and what were your thoughts? Did you like the story, and what's your favorite Joseph Kosinski movie? Let me know in the comments below so we can discuss. Also, if you enjoyed this video, please give it a like and share it, and for more movie reviews and film discussion, please make sure to hit that subscribe button to stay updated. Thanks for watching, everyone, and keep having fun with film.